Whakatane in North Island. We just flew here yesterday and look where we are. It's just an incredible place. Just across that mountain, well, the small hill is where our plane is parked, the airport is. Just adjacent to that, and it's definitely worth visiting. Keep you all posted. Ah, that's good.
Yeah. It still looks good.
That's super cool. I think we need one in India.
I have a special aircraft that we are testing today. And it's the Pipistrel Virus. And our plane is parked right there. That's the Alpha Trainer.
Here from shortly to cross the coast at Pukawai at 1800 pressing downfall rotor.
Hello everyone, welcome on board. We are just flying past Tauranga. It's in the North Island, and as always, if you're flying in New Zealand, you keep getting incredible views, and this is one such place. If you're flying, there's a McDonald's sandwich, and you have plenty of small islands like that to explore, and yeah, now we are headed to Pao Nui Beach, supposed to be one of the most beautiful airfields around this area, so we'll be landing there in about 30 minutes, so more updates as we land. Bye for now.